Once upon a time in the LBC, on the east side off of 21 Street, there lived a young man, said the fella's his name. To make it interesting, it's me, Big Gang. I lived in a house with my crew stepdad and two stepbrothers who treated me bad. I cooked, I cleaned, I scrubbed the floor, and I was like an errand boy running to the store. My brothers, they used to boast and brag, we've got FUBU and you got rags. And even worse than that, to make me feel low, they gave me a skateboard while they had logos. Girls used to say, Snoop, you're so cute, but you get no rap with that toe-up khaki suit. Well, one day up the avenue, there was a man surrounded by the dog pound crew. He said, hear ye, come one, come all, the princess is having a royal ball. If you can rap or so dress fresh, you might wanna hang with the sweet princess. Well, I ran home when I heard the news flash. I bust through the door straight to my stepdad. I said, stepdad, may I? And before I could finish,
hell no,
he replied. My brothers were going, they were getting down. Even Pops was going for a piece of the crown. They flaunted, they haunted, they knew what I wanted. We can and you can is what they taunted. They all stood there, laughing in my face. And as they walked out, they said, clean up this place. And I'm the rapper Doggy Doggy Love. 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 Well, I shrugged, I hissed, they all tried to diss, and I'd get them back if I had one wish. Before I could make my thought a phrase, there appeared a man from a puff of haze. He said, what's up, dawg? My name is Herb, and I'm your very dog father. You know it's word. Now I came here with the main purpose of granting you your fondest wish. I said, Herb, my man, just make me fresh, and I'm sure that I can handle all the rest. With the snap of his finger, sparks began to shoot, and I was jumping in my body, a slick silk suit. On my feet were some white tube socks and a fresh pair of chucks from the footlock. I showed him my sack, and don't you know, with a snap, the sack became some dodo. Once again, his hands began to flow, then he changed my skateboard into a 6-4. He checked me over, passed me the keys, and said, one more thing before you leave. You must return before the stroke of 12, or you'll turn back into your old self.
And I'm the rapper Doggy Doggy Love. And I'm the rapper Doggy Doggy Love.
I jumped in the Lolo and went on my way. I got to the party about 10, I say. It was after 11 when I rocked the mic. And by the time I left the stage, the people were high. The princess was staring while holding a drink. Reflecting from my eyes was my gold tank. She waved her hands like, hello, hi. Then gave another gesture like, come here, guy. I left the stage, girls came in flocks. The bitch was swinging from the hard knocks. I heard a sound, not a tick nor knock. Gone first bell before 12 o'clock. No time to waste, I broke out in haste. The princess followed in a futile chase. A quick steady pace is what I kept. Lost one of my chucks on one of those steps. For the 6-4, I continued my stride. About this time, I heard gong 5. I was down the block when I heard gong 8. And the princess screamed out, wait, 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 wait. And I'm the rapper, Doggy Doggy.